Yeah, I don't see myself getting a
I was on the grid.
Some guys ask me where I'm from, which is kind of weird.
Tell him you're a miner.
One lap to green. Line up on the right side. Pit road is closed.
What page do you have, Thacker?
Say it again?
Never mind.
That's that Wade guy.
Alright, Tom, you gotta beat this Mark guy.
My outlaw was faster than his quality. And I'm more aggressive than him.
Oh, you gotta tell him that it was the coolest one you saw in Trading Paints.
I don't know who he is, but I'm definitely more aggressive than him.
Well, yeah. I could say that without even seeing who's in the race.
Good luck, have fun.
The cars in my actual
wagering
look really shitty. The further they get, they're okay at the front, but the further back they go, they start to look like just boxes.
This guy's saying he's got money on the 5 car.
I heard.
Who is?
Some other guy is saying he's got his...
It's that Shuloff guy.
Yep.
Shuloff's fucking quick in that car.
He's just saying we're gonna crash each other out.
How many Mustangs are in your guys' split?
15.
Jesus Christ.
They got all the good Mustangs.
Well, how many Solosas is there on Solosas? How much diesel we got in ours?
We got like 5 diesels and
5
7
diesels.
Solosas.
Yep. Give it my opinion.
Is it a joke about how wide the card is because it's a huge ass?
I don't know.
Or is it because this Wade guy blocks?
I... Talking about the guy on pole in the Jetta.
He's good. I was gonna ask him if they normally race oval.
They talk like they do.
You guys went to Silicon Valley?
I've seen it.
Right. So where do you guys break into Term 1?
Yes.
It's the 200?
Yeah, sure.
200, yeah.
But you'll be going slightly slower on the first lap, so... Push it to 100, I think.
Or 50.
I'm gonna go with 50, yep. There's a lot of runoff, it'll be fine.
Just lift off the throttle.
Push sure on the inside, it's fine.
Backers should take the impact.
Yeah. Probably will end up that way anyway.
Clank, you're gonna tell me when you're going, right?
Wade is gonna go for it.
Yeah, I don't think that they're making fun of us for blocking Clank. I don't think any of these guys were in the SRF race. And we made it look legit, like we were racing each other.
Yeah.
We were, because old Clank, he'll pass you just about anywhere.
I mean, we passed each other in Eau Rouge like 3 times, so that's gotta look legit.
Well, terrifying.
Or
and
stupid.
In Volshima.
Mainly stupid.
Actually, it's pretty easy in the SRF to pass in Eau Rouge.
Yeah, I mean, it's pretty much flat.
Someone blew their engine.
It is flat.
What? How?
Hey, Alex, I'm not gonna push Bottom you in, into. I'm not gonna push you into. Turn 2, if you got a nose on
get ready,
go.
Going green.
Okay.
If I can get in a second, Clank, I'm going to work with you to pull away from these guys. I won't be trying to
drive. 3, 2, 1, going.
Green, green, green!
Dogs, go.
Three, two, one, go.
He went with you.
Oh shit,
holy
Travis
blink.
Just hit the switches and went two-wheel motion up through there.
Yep, hydraulic.
That bitch about everything? This corner, I just can't figure it out. Got in a little deep.
Hi, campsite.
Doing the Lord's work, Travis.
Car ride.
Oh, boy. That's not what we want to do here, boys.
Speak for yourself.
Yeah, okay.
I'm just here for a good time.
At least don't let him run away with it. Oh boy.
Do you guys normally race ovals?
Car right. Still there. Clear. The next car's the leader.
Yes, we're a little slower than I was anticipating there. Damn it.
Big Daddy Thax means business.
He does.
Okay, you're in second.
Oh shit, I ran way wide.
They followed you.
Yeah, I had to slow down. I can't risk an ESR to drive through the grass.
Sure you can.
I'm going for the 5 clean races in a row, and I've got one. This would be my second if I can pull it off.
I can fix that.
I lost like a second slowing down. Travis is right on me now.
Who?
Oh, never mind. I can keep missing shifts.
There's a little blink.
Oh, that's the line through there.
feel like I'm turning in early there.
Get him, Tom.
It's time to apply the pressure.
I lose time in turn one every time.
It's faster if you don't go over the curb. If you keep it on the racetrack, it's quicker. It's just hard to get slowed down.
Yeah.
Maybe you could have made this race on 5 gallons, actually. Dude, I can see the lappers up ahead.
Out.
They sphincter out?
Yeah.
Keep mine puckered.
Wade's catching me again.
Go faster.
I'm trying. I didn't do a full race stint last night.
Oh, Jesus. Link was faster than me. Be glad he's not up here.
Take a test to that.
Stay, I'm still within 1 second to drink.
How far back the draft goes in this car?
Yeah, I'm not really getting a draft second.
Damn, Aaron gets through turn one really well.
Yeah, the rest of the track is a disaster.
Closing down on me.
Oops. Gotta kill my tires doing that shit. Here's Wade.
What is it so I don't do it?
Just pushing through the chute. Braking too late.
Fucking miss shift.
More of that.
Are you guys using second for that right hander?
Nope.
No.
Oh. We'll cook that a little bit.
Woo.
We need windshield tariffs.
Yes, we do. Mine's filthy.
Yeah, we do. We have them. You just have to pit to do them.
That was a terrible last section, Jesus.
Yeah, I'm...
I feel like I'm really killing my tires in turn one.
I'm about to have some company.
Yes, Tom.
Since they may have improved the dirt on the windshield, it looks different. I mean, Alex wouldn't know, he hasn't been behind anybody.
He's about to be.
Alright, good, he's staying wide.
Fuck away from me, Slostis. No!
Left side! Clear!
I have his crash button in my mirror.
Fucking dirty ass motherfucker.
Still in a Rapido?
He's coming.
Down there with the unwashed masses. Oh, I fucked that one up.
Come here, you bastard. Thank you, blinking, FYI.
6 to go.
Hello, Travis.
Yes.
I'm better around it now, right, Tom?
I'll let you know if I see anything dodgy.
Did you yell, "Get off Netflix! Stop uploading porn!"
Damn it, Alex.
Am I throwing up too many rocks?
Yeah, man.
I'll pay for the Mako.
Cool, man.
Ooh, slidey.
Yeah,
sideways slidey.
Yeah, I'm getting slippery too.
Yep.
I'm turned on as well.
Much curb as I possibly can on that final exit there.
Felt a little sketchy, but it felt like it might have been a little faster to take a lot of inside curb.
No, I
turn one.
Yeah, I clip the flat part every time.
Yeah.
Oh good, I'm gonna catch these motherfuckers at the bus stop. Great.
Yep.
Oh seriously, you guys are gonna fucking get out of line whenever you're getting lapped? That's perfect. Well, like Travis says, what comes around goes around, don't worry about it. The next settle.
Car on your left.
You and not me.
Yeah, but Travis also says that he's aroused.
Alex.
Power. I'll have to pass some other people probably. Oh, Jesus. Slippery, slippery.
That's the problem with being so close to someone. You can't actually see turning.
I feel like it doesn't turn worth the shift while your foot's on the brake pedal. You gotta must be completely off of.
You can get the initial bite, but after that, you have to be off.
If the kindly ask the car to turn. Will you please so kindly turn?
Turn, you bastard.
Sometimes you gotta talk dirty to it.
I think I'm taking a little bit more than the flat.
Are you guys using fifth gear?
Yep.
Really.
I am.
Occasionally the draft before the bus stop. Now, overdrive. Bus is doing exactly what I would do. It's annoying. It's like an honorary rapido.
You catching up, Aaron?
No.
Yeah. Gap smaller than it was. How's Wade? Is he still hanging with you, Nate?
Yep, we got a still got a big train back here.
You driving that train, Nate?
Nope. Aaron is.
But most of the train.
Aaron, Travis, me, Wade.
Choo choo, motherfuckers.
I think I need to quit taking so much fucking curb down there.
I just did the Alex on that one.
There you go, buddy. Thank you. Thank you.
I'm gonna hit this motherfucker in the bus stop again.
We'll get him. Where are you going, Aaron?
Get in draft, man.
Car right. Clear on the right. Car on your left. Clear on the left.
That was a little sketchy.
Let's get a draft, man.
I went to fourth on accident. I want to catch that guy that talks all the time.
It's really difficult to pass around here.
Tell me about it. Tell me a place it quicker than Travis. You can't get around in a tow.
Thank you.
You're carrying a lot less speed on the apex than I am there, Travis.
Maybe by design.
It's a valid tactic.
Park it on the apex, mate. Just what this bloke is doing to perfection. And I can't get mad because it's what I would do.
I Don't you hate that when you find someone races just like you do?
Yep.
Clear on the right.
I had one a couple weeks ago. I can't remember what kind of car it was, but I had the same type of attitude. It's like, I want to be mad, but he's doing the shit I would do, so...
Like, I get what he's doing.
I can't be mad, because it's what I would do. Not dirty, it's just defensive.
Two to go.
I don't have a prayer, unless you do something really dumb, Alex. Really, really dumb.
I don't know if we'll get the Jettas, but might get this last solstice. Trying to extend my clean races streak to an all-time high of 2 races. How's your streak coming, Travis?
This will be 6.
Wow.
Woo!
I got DQ'd out of my last race.
There you go.
Well, so this restarts the counter then. Not quite yet, but I think I'm taking it this time. Yep, coming past start finish line now, white flag.
Alright, don't forget your jerker lap. Gotta do it for the end.
I'm gonna get this fucker into bus stop.
Okay, Tom, so what you want to do is beat him to the line by 0.000 seconds.
Pick the brand.
Getting out of the way. Oh, he blinked out. Christ almighty.
The car on your left.
He's back.
That car's a lap down. Clear.
As long as he didn't hit me, I'm happy.
Oh, that was dangerous.
Left side. Clear on the left.
Nice driving, Travis. Always driving like an idiot.
No! Was that Travis to my left or Wade? I can't tell.
Been a while since we've had a huge ass podium sweep.
Don't jinx it.
Not over yet.
Good win, buddy.
For you, Alex. Ooh, had nothing for
Thanks.
You. Shit.
All right, there's the checkered flag.
It.
Great job, you did really well.
3 for 3 this season in GTC.
Try hard.
Dick?
Where are we gonna take a picture?
I'm just trying to stay away until the timer goes off.
Yeah,
Maybe at the start-finish line?
I pulled to the side to get out of the way.
Nice job, Tom.
Nice job, mate. So Hugh just 1-2 in the lower split.
Nice.
1-2-3-4 in the top split.
Yep.
Oh, five cars.
Yeah.
Wade was right behind me. I mean, I was... Travis is better than me in some places. I was better than Travis in some places. You just can't pass here.
Yeah, man. Wade was giving you guys a run.
What was that?
I said Wade was giving you guys a run.
Oh, yeah. The last lap. Travis, did it say I was beside you, or was that Wade beside me?
It must have been Wade.
Okay. Yeah, I saw him kind of go around the outside a bit, but...
Yeah, I just cooked my tires. I had no front bite left.
It's really easy to do here.
I mean, my rears were fine. I had plenty of rear grip. Except no
yep,
front.
Same.
So second place lets me by on the penultimate lap because I quote, "I don't have the energy to fight you anymore."
What?
Wow, Tom, you really wore that guy out.
I killed the bastard.
You did. It's like the famous video of Tom where you sweat through your entire shirt. You did that to him.
That's what you gotta do. That's how you gotta perform.
Thanks, man. Alright, I'm at the start finish line.
Okay, we're coming out of the final corner.
What kind of order is this?
There's flank in the winter, no?
Not really,
Are we doing burnouts?
Hey.
Okay, the race is over. Bring it on in.
Race, guys.
That'd be a good picture.
Nice job, Clank. Nice win.
Thanks. You too. Well, not the winning part, but nice job.
We had to rewind it a little bit if we went Nate in the picture.
Oh, I was just
before
doing
all the smoke.
I was just doing a standing. It would have been good to have a count. I couldn't see shit. I didn't know when you guys pulled away. I didn't want to rear-end you. Because I know you're going for incident free streak.
Oh, yeah, well, that's why I drove around to the counter, came up.
Yeah, I just didn't want to rear-end you guys. I was going to get a picture of the standing burnout.
Alex, what was the time on your race?
25:20.